Jezebel ASMR. Subscribe, like, and comment, and hit the notification bell to help the channel grow.
You are such a cutie.
Is you're not a zombie. No, any other monster I'm not really sure of, but you're not a zombie. Okay, sweetie, here
There you go. Just hold on to that and bite it, okay? Because the next round of things might hurt. Just a little bit. Not that much. Now I need to see if your body reacts to different things, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open these little valves and put them on your skin, and we're gonna see what you are, what creature of the night. Now I'm just gonna touch this to your skin and let's see if you burn. Any fire? No. No fire, no smoke, nothing like that. So you're definitely not knee deep in. Okay. Let's see. Silver. I'm just gonna put this right on your skin just like. What you are. Wait. You're a human, aren't you? Oh my. A human visitor. I never get human visitors anymore. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you. Now, since I haven't had a human visitor in a very, very long time, I'm going to do a couple things. Let's say experiment. Around here use human parts to do testing on. So let's see. I guess I can untie you. I am a lot stronger than you. No, don't try to run away. You promise? Requires a little bit of needles, and I hope you're not afraid of blood, because I'm going to be taking some of your blood just to do some testing on and maybe sell around the town to some witches that I owe some money to. I'm not proud of, but you know, gotta pay the bills. So, what I suggest is I take some blood from you and some, just a little couple more things, spinal fluid, some tears, just some things like that, hair, just a couple things, and then I can be free of debt, all because of you. Doesn't that sound great? You would be helping a girl out. I'm sorry, I'm so up close and personal. Sometimes I don't know personal space. Okay, sweetie. Let's see here. Okay. Now I'm just going to cut a couple of hairs out and put them in this little vial right here. And then we'll be done with that part, okay? Okay. So I'm just going. spells with.
Those witches around town, I'll tell you. They don't know anything about anything. Okay, sweetie, so now this is the part where I take your blood. And I'm going to be taking it from a bunch of different places. You've probably seen other witches do that, haven't you? Witches in town, I'll tell you what, they are sometimes hard to get along with, and they don't do well with humans, but I definitely do. Okay, so how we're gonna do this is I'm going to take some blood from your back, your neck, and your arm, okay? Now, I do need a couple vials, but nothing too excessive. A lot of the witches like to drain humans, but I would never do that. Okay, sweetie, so we have to get up right beside you. Personal space is probably going to be a little bit, you know. Okay, I am right up beside you right now, and I am looking at your back. I'm going to do a spinal tap too on you. Don't worry, I've done this in my line of work many, many times, so it's nothing to be too scared of, okay? Okay, so I'm going to just insert a needle into your back and get some of the spinal fluid out, okay? So I will tell you when I'm about to do this. Don't worry. Nothing's gonna happen to you. I've done this so many times, I could do it in my sleep. You are just so adorable. Okay, so I'm putting the needle into your spine. You're gonna feel just a little pinch. Pinch, just there we go. Okay, and I'm taking the spinal fluid out now. Just nice and easy. Oh, just like that. Good boy. You're doing an amazing job. I am so proud of you. Okay. And now I'm just gonna take a little bit of blood, okay? So I'm gonna put that right in your neck of your back. And here we go, on the count of three. 1, 2, and 3. And here comes the blood. Good job. Amazing. Okay, now we're at the neck part. Your neck is nice and smooth. How do you keep it that way? Sometimes I wake up with a rough neck. Do you know what that is? You have a one to your my age. Okay, sweetie, so I'm going to put the needle in your skin of your neck. Just like this. Okay. And here it comes. Own thing. sad to me. Okay, and I got 2 vials out of that. So now we're gonna move to your arm, okay? I promise I won't be poking you anymore with any other needles. Okay? Okay.
Okay, sweetie. Now I just need to get some vials of blood out of your arm. So just put your arm just like this for me, okay? There you go. Good, good job. So wonderful. You're doing amazing. I might just give you for myself. And then I wouldn't ever have any overdue payments because I could just use you. Could be my obedience. Okay, let's see. And we are done with that one, and I'm just gonna draw one more, okay? These witches love their human blood. It's like a sacrifice for them. They just use it all up. Okay, okay, okay. Good job. Now, I'm going to ask you some questions about how you got here, just so maybe I can get you back. Do you remember the forest that you came through? Do you remember what way you came from? Oh my, you were just so obedient. And I appreciate everything that you've done. Okay. Do you want to stay here with me for a little bit? Good, good. You have some amazing eyes on you for you. Mostly you see those in vampires, but your eyes light up a room. I gotta tell you. No, I'm not going to take them, I promise. Not that mean. Let's see. We have a ball coming up. And I need a date. I thought maybe if you're not doing anything that you would want to go with me. Okay, that's perfect. Shoulder to shoulder, yes. Shoulder to shoulder, yes. Okay, I'm going to get your stuff.